Is your tablet stylus suddenly insensitive? Either there is no response at all, or writing is slow, and there is a huge delay. Don't worry. Today I will help you find the problem and restore smooth writing within 5 minutes. Part 1. Quick troubleshooting. Step 1. Check battery charge. First, make sure the stylus has power. When the battery is low, you may still be able to connect, but it will be very slow. Try again with new batteries or fully charge them. Step 2. Check the nib. A worn or loose tip can also affect sensitivity. If you experience a loss of sensitivity, try tightening the pen tip slightly. If the problem persists or the nib is visibly worn, replacing it with a new nib is a reliable way to restore precise sensitivity. Step 3. Remove the screen film test. Some thick or frosted films will weaken the touch signal. Try writing to the bare screen to see if there is any improvement. Part 2. System settings check. Step 1. Restart your tablet. Restarting can reset the touch driver. Often, recovery occurs immediately. Step 2. Check the handwriting function switch. Confirm that the pen function is turned on in the settings. Go to Settings and search for Pen and Keyboard. Finally, confirm that the handwrite function is enabled. Step 3. Bluetooth repairing. Bluetooth pen. Intermittent Bluetooth signals can cause delays. Find the Bluetooth connected pen plus in the device's Bluetooth settings. Then click Forget to cancel the pairing of the Bluetooth device. Taking out the Pen Plus and finding the pen button. Then press and hold the pen button until the Pen Plus light turns on. Waiting for the connection to complete. Complete is displayed, indicating that the repairing is successful. Part 3. Software and firmware repair. Update system and drivers. Manufacturers often fix touch issues through updates. Step 1. Click Settings. Step 2. Click Pen and Keyboard. Step 3. Click Pen. Pull down and select Firmware Update. Finally, check for updates. Part 4. Advanced Solutions. Restore factory settings. If it is confirmed that the problem is software and the update is ineffective, restore the factory settings after backing up. The factory reset methods have been mentioned in my previous videos. If none of the above work, there may be a problem with the pen's hardware. Send it to a repair station for a deeper inspection. Okay, check step by step. The tablet can write smoothly after repair. Most stylus problems can be fixed. If you tried any of the steps, it will be fixed. Remember to tell me in the comments section. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.